Right, now think about this. Think upon this. Once you become an alien, okay, that means you're a foreigner. You're foreign to the nation of citizenship. In other words, you're foreign to the corporation. Now, the word citizen and the word corporation is all the same thing. It's just an all capitalized name that represents rules on a paper. But inside that body is a living spirit, and that's called the living man. That living man has the power to operate in both the corporate world and the natural world. Actually, we can go this way. I just remembered the bike route goes this way too. So yeah, you know, you can, but in order to start operating, to be able to, you know, to operate in both sides, to operate in the corporate world and in the private world, that's when you hear the president talk on TV, he starts talking about public and private. That's all he's talking about. He's just talking about the real man and the citizen. But all you gotta do to find balance between corporate world or citizenship and being able to be a real living being, all you gotta do is fill out 4 pieces of paper. And these are called affidavits. One's called the No Collection Security Agreement, and the other one's called a commercial lien. And that's an authentic lien position. And you don't go anywhere to the store to get this paper. You actually type your words on paper, and that is the affidavit. That's the purpose behind affidavits, is you can create what your truth is and send it to the corporation. And they have 3 days to answer. And they will never answer back because they know it's the truth. And so that stands as court judgment. And that's enforceable by any judge at any court that you want to enforce that at, if that's the route you want to go. So using the courtroom is just one route of getting things done. You ain't got to use the courtroom. All you got to do is just create affidavits. These are military orders. These are enforceable through your local police, your local sheriff, your local, marshal, your local military or your local international military. You can go direct to these men. You can bypass the middleman, which is called the judge. You can say, look, I got judgment right, court order judgment right here on paper. I mean, that's all the corporate attorneys do. They just go up and get a corporate paper from a judge so that they can go knock on your door with a sheriff and they say, look, I have a corporate piece of paper right here that says you got to do what I say you to do or else. That's all it is. And so all we're doing is we're just mirroring the same thing back to them in commerce, except we are the creator of the story, and we are the judge. the top attorneys know this information. So when you give paperwork like this to your police, your chiefs, your sheriffs, your marshals, your militaries, your international militaries, they know exactly what to do with it. They take these papers to their attorneys, and their attorney says, oh, this is an international order. You better stand down, boys. Or else you're liable to have your weenie pulverized with the pavement roller. And that's 2 ton of fun rolling over your weenie. And the beauty of it all, you know, if, you know, you feel like having some fun with some people, with some of these attorneys that are sending you paperwork, you know, and when I say the attorneys are sending you paperwork, they're using their front men to send you paperwork while they hide behind the desk, and they call these public city workers. But the most public city workers don't understand how the process works, so they just do what their attorneys tell them to do. And but you can write all kinds of things in an affidavit and send it direct to the attorney and bypass the city workers. And you can get that attorney to agree to anything you want that attorney to do, including bend over and count daisies. And the reason why that's true is because these are called affidavit points. All you gotta do is say, point one, attorney agrees to pay for all my bills from this point life until forever. And you can even say this, attorney agrees to sell me his house for $1. And that's enforceable all the way from the lower cop all the way to the top military international level, from the local. And in case you didn't know it, city jurisdictions are international jurisdictions. All cities are just military provinces, and all military provinces are just separate portions of the corporations, and the corporation is just one big giant new world order. It's just called the corporate world, and all the citizens are called corporate employees of the corporation, but yet everyone has their own individual birth certificate. And the only reason they have a birth certificate is so that once they put a claim of lien upon their life or that certificate, they can go up to the Pope's window and say, hey, I want my free stuff, man. I got dividend shares that are due me. That's all you gotta do. But, you know, the point of this video is you can put anything you want on an affidavit, and you can have an attorney doing somersaults just because you put it on an affidavit. And he has 3 days to respond. And he won't respond, because corporation is not a living man. They are not allowed to write anything on paper except rules, and that's it. They cannot sign their name to nothing. So anything you put on an affidavit, that attorney has to fulfill if you want to enforce it. Like I said, you could have the attorney sell you his own house for $1. And that's enforceable at the highest of all levels. But it does take a little bit of understanding. You know, a little bit of schoolwork, a little bit of tutoring and mentoring, and, you know, seeking, thinking, and meditating in order to get these principles down so that they're just second nature. And when I say second nature, I'm talking so that your brain feels at ease 24 hours a day, knowing that anything an attorney brings against you, you can automatically flip the tables right on them. As simple as pie, man. And then you're starting to live what's called the real life, the life with nature instead of the life with, you know, artificial electricity. There's nothing wrong with artificial electricity, but it does tend to keep people up 24 hours a day, doesn't it? So you don't get proper sleep, and you're all tired all the time. You gotta wake up to alarms and stuff like that. You can go work a job and stuff like that. And there's nothing wrong with that too, because that's just the way where the world's at. I mean, we're not here to bash everything. We're just here to put all the evidence on the table. And then, like any good lawyer would do, put the evidence on the table. And you make the call, man. You be the judge and jury with the evidence laid on the table. Problem is that most courtrooms are rigged to show you one side of the story. That's it. It's just they never and they're just waiting for real men and women to take charge of them courtrooms and say, whoa, that's a one-sided evidence story. No, we're gonna submit these affidavits. We're gonna we're going to call what's called evidentiary hearing, where you can now put anything you want in the evidence. Now the judge has to acknowledge real evidence. If that's what you want to do. Or you can just handle your business privately and just send emails to the court or to the judge or to any corporation, CEO or financial officer that you want. And you just take care of your business with emails. Once you get your lien in position and you've learned it and you're holding it and you're doing your goodness with the witness of thy witness, you know, there's a high jet as a sign. I mean, you can start to create your own goddamn world then, and you can handle your business any way you want. Whether you want to show up at the front door or whether you want to kick back and just do an intercom call. Invite him to your YouTube hangout channel and have a little discussion with him. And say, hey, what's that, bro? Hey, you want to collect from me? You got $750 billion? That's the agreement that you and your compadres agreed to. You want to collect anything from me, the contract says you got to first pay my all-capitalized straw man, which I have a lien on, $750 billion, brother. You got that money? And not only in my agreement, I put $750 billion in silver or gold or functional currency thereof, or any amount I desire as I see fit. That's an unlimited lien, man. That's an authentic lien position. And then once the attorney sees that he's already agreed peacefully, the peaceful agreement, peace treaty, international peace treaty has been made, that attorney's got nothing to do but sit around and say, oh, we got a live wire here. Let me go see if I can find me a dummy. That's exactly how they think, man. They're gonna go prey on the weakest link in the chain. And that's a citizen that has no clue of what the real laws of the universe is. And that's just another way of saying contract law. Law of agreement. Simple as that. So we're doing our nice river ride here. So, you know, anytime the attorney sends you anything in the mail and you're holding an authentic lien position connected to a no collection security agreement, remember, you always have the upper hand, even though the emotions of fear might be upon you. All you gotta do is start thinking to yourself, well, what can I write in an affidavit to get this attorney to dance any way I want? Because he's gonna agree to everything you write on there. Because he's got 3 days and he will not answer your affidavit at all. And if he does, he'll be shot. Because that's called treason. And if you don't understand how that works, well. Just continue your studies and you'll get there. We'll just put it up on the corner of the Winston board and get to that subject at another time. Simple as that. All right, well, I'm gonna rest, so talk to you later. Let's do it, Mother Nature. We haven't done that in a week. Mother Nature, what you got to say? I hear helicopter thumps, but it's just my bicycle doing some similar noises. All right, close them eyes and look at the back of them eyelids and check out them light streaks, stars, and you name it. Just check them out. You got images in there, full-scale energy, man. While you're there, do some ESP connecting with all your relationships. And in your imagination, do bring all your relationships to peace, please. Because if you can do it in your imagination, you can manifest that peace in your real living life. All right, well, we'll talk to you later. All you YouTubers out there in international land, this is your captain speaking. Thank you.